Welcome back to the X Factor Live Finals. It's movie night and playing next. It's Meet the Parents, the Sisters and the Brothers, otherwise known as our friends and family. This week we are 5 a.m.ing with Jordan's mum, Thelma. How are we doing?
I'm very well, thank you.
Looking good. We've got Caspian Wright, Jordan's brother. I hear you're doing very well with the ladies at school off the back of your... Is that true?
Yes.
Yeah. And we've got Dad Michael. Michael, like most dads, are you just looking up at the lights? That's what my dad does when he comes to the studio, just looks up like that. You excited about seeing the boys?
Yes, I am very, very.
Okay, wow. Let's not delay any longer. Okay, time to zoom in on the second act, which features the one group left in the competition.
Woo!
Yeah! So, we go to their mentor, whose life story seemed to be the subject of a major new biopic, Jurassic Walsh. Mr. Louis Walsh.
Okay, guys, it's the three boys. It's Kieran, Nathan and Jordan. They're singing a big song from The Commitments. You know who it is. It's 5 after midnight.
So we're on the way to Jordan's house to meet his parents for the first time as a band.
Mm-hmm. I can't wait.
Something smells good.
It's been so long since I've actually had some curry goat.
Oh, delicious.
What's it like with me not being here?
Oh, peaceful. House is clean.
I can't even begin to explain to you what our bedroom is like. It literally looks like someone's put a grenade inside a suitcase in the middle of the room.
I'm very proud.
Not as proud as you should be of this chicken.
The food was amazing.
Boys, I've got some pictures of Jordan. He was a little baby. And I'd like to share how cute he was as a little baby. That was his first time in Jamaica.
On the red dungarees.
Smile, you know. That's imposing. You don't want to show that one. That's his honey G look.
My mum's so embarrassing.
Extremely embarrassing.
Hey, little
What's
man.
What's up, bro?
What's good?
What's it like to be on X Factor?
As soon as you go outside, you get that people like, oh my god, you're that boy from 5 a.m.
You know, you got people saying they love you.
I'm dealing with the same problem too.
Uh-oh, sorry.
All the year 8s, year 7s, especially the girls.
You're using my fame to chat up girls, yeah?
You know how it is. I just want to see you in that final. That's going to make me so proud.
I love you, bro.
I love you, man.
This week's going to be incredible. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Very good.
For me, this is your biggest performance yet. You're singing, you're dancing, you're rapping, you're working the whole stage.
The pressure's on for us. If we get through, we are through to the quarterfinals.
Need it. Woo!
Yeah.
especially in the beginning. I love how the music and the production and everything was stripped back. You guys, we got to hear your voices. And then when you dance, oh, something just happens to me when I dance. Please, just please, please don't be so good. Dang it, Louis, you are slaying every week with these boys.
Listen, we're gonna be seeing more of you because you guys are in that final. You know what? I wasn't keen on the backing track to this, and I'm like, it's a bit flat, it's a bit this. But when I see you performing on top of it, you are so convincing, so smooth as performers. It's like you've done it again.
Simon.
Guys, I really like you. I'm gonna be honest with you. Up until the dance break, I didn't think this worked at all. Honest to God, I didn't. I'm being serious. I didn't think the vocals were great. I thought it was a really clumsy arrangement. Then the dance break was fantastic. Then the last part of the song was great. But you have so much personality, so much talent, but I think you needed to spend more time working out the vocal arrangement on that song. It wasn't as good as last week. That's just a fact.
Simon, did you listen to the audience here?
Everybody here loved us.
Guys, your work ethic is amazing. You don't just do karaoke. You take a chance, you sing, you rap, you dance. There has to be a massive gap in the market for a group like this, Simon. You should be signing them to your label. We're going to the final. This is it.
Thank you, judges. Bringing it down, Simon. Yeah. Guys, you can see the final now 4 weeks ago, 4 weeks away. What are you thinking? Are you thinking about it?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we're working so hard every day trying to, you know, make sure that we're all on point vocally, choreography-wise. Just literally working on everything.
Do you hear what Simon's saying in terms of the vocal?
Yeah, we get it. I mean, we just try to show how diverse we really are and show that we can dance, sing, rap, and there's so many other skills to us, and we just really want to put that across to them.
And lastly, Nate, really, how good was that fried chicken?
That fried chicken was like the best thing in my life.
You can vote for Five After Midnight, and all the X voting's open right now. One more time, Five After Midnight.